Okay. Wait, watch this be like the hero time.
Check this out.
Oh.
Get out of his way, dude. What is happening right now?
Dude.
What do we do? I'm so confused. Wait, use the cookie.
For what reason?
I don't know. Oh. I mean, we should probably go over here.
Okay. Let's see if the mirror will give us any hints. Oh.
What the fuck just happened? Hi.
Every last cookie, the big guy will strike. So toss cookies.
Oh my god, he said something useful. Get the cookie. Smash it.
Oh my god. That's awesome.
What is he shooting? He's like coming on. He's like shrekking off.
Rocks.
He's shrekking off, Tyler, and his massive like loads are destroying everything. He's not helping very much.
No, he's not.
How about you do
that? No, let me be the cookie guy.
Whatever. Check this shit out.
What the fuck is he doing?
Wow. I don't know anything anymore, Tyler. Try throwing it right here. Why does it keep sliding? Oh, okay.
He just hit you with a cookie. Use triangle. Triangle. Hold triangle in the way that you want to dash. Wait, I can just use the cookie to make him throw rocks at these guys.
That works.
Oh,
I think he's actually throwing gumdrops, is what that is.
Oh, yeah, he is.
There you go.
I got it.
I'm trying to get this cookie over here for you. That did nothing. Come on!
Let me aim. There we go. That works.
There we go.
There we go.
Don't die, dude. We need you.
I don't know.
Train the characters. I'll let you be the horsey. Dead.
Oh shit.
For what reason did this happen?
Come on, bro. Let's go. Come here, Nick. What the fuck is he doing?
Rushing's isn't going on.
Oh, he's stuck on the...
Why can't he do it himself? Like, he knows not to... This game is so stupid.
What the fuck?
Come on, dude.
What the fuck is he doing?
He's going the opposite direction. What is the problem?
Oh, we gotta keep an eye on him.
Yay.
He's stuck on the lamppost.
Is he actually retarded?
Apparently... That's actually kind of cool.
There's a rock right there. You might need to get rid of that.
Excuse me. We need,
I know he's like 60 feet tall, but you know, that might be an obstacle for him.
It is. Okay. He's like playing on it. What's...
Tyler, throw a goddamn cookie.
I did. He just danced on it.
Throw another.
Come on, be smart about this, dude.
Because we only have two cookies left.
And one for us.
Alright. That probably isn't going to work.
Oh my god, what the fuck is he doing?
Alright.
Damn. Wow. We could have just destroyed them ourselves.
Really?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, I'm dead.
Well, Shrek just died.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, just blow him off the edge.
Oh, yeah. If I can even get over there.
I'm dead.
People over there.
I'm dead.
I'm gonna lose. Just letting you know.
Don't.
Because there's nothing I can do. Oh, there you go. Should be back to life now. With more cookies. Kill him. Tyler.
Actually, I'm not close enough.
God damn it!
I think we just kind of run.
Seems like a good choice.
Wait, hold up.
Oh my god, Tyler.
No, they're attacking us. How do we get them?
Attack them?
Yeah, okay. I'll try that.
Try it. Why are you running in place? Tyler, throw a cookie. You know better than that.
Watch how it's doing nothing.
He's taking them out.
He's dancing on them.
He killed two of them. And the other one. Come on, come on. We're all going to die.
He just killed him.
We're all going to... All
this doesn't even do damage. Watch.
Come on, emo.
Get out of my fucking way, you goddamn werewolf bastard.
He's stuck. I switched over to his character and won't let him go forward. We're still stuck. There's an invisible wall right here. We could have probably ran through all of this if this was, like, in real life.
Exactly.
Damn.
I'm pissed off.
I got one of them in the hole.
And I killed the rest of them.
Good job.
We gotta kill these guys first.
I think we already won.
I think we did too. Wait, let me go.
Damn! Oh my god. This camera angle.
This boss.
We're microscopic. You can't even hear us.
Okay, that was the cookie's cookie.
An army of balloons and a giant cookie man allergic to milk? It's what? Gotta be hero time!
It's my time to shine, and this is gonna be stupid as shit. Oh, it's my turn, bro.
Oh, you just kinda press that.
Okay, this is easy as shit. Do I hit him or the door?
Hit the door, I think. I don't know.
Hitting him doesn't prove to do anything.
Nick, you are my friend.
Oh, I have an idea. Maybe it has something to do with the massive amount of balloons coming in.
And you, like, hit him and damaged him.
No, I didn't.
Get the ones that are closest to him.
I'm trying.
You know, the ones that are, like, not on the right side, but, like, the closest ones to him.
There weren't any ones near him, though. Now there probably are. This is the worst thing ever.
You can't even reach most of them.
And it's so slow. This is painful to watch.
Nah, it's almost over already.
Oh, 4 seconds. Alright. I thought I had to take out all of these or something. That was really easy, actually. What's his problem?
The final fight, dude. This is the final fight.
Yay.
And we're
so
like 65%
excited.
Done.
You can set up the next one. I'm not really paying attention.
It's 6:30? How is it already 6:30? If it was like 4 o'clock, like 5 minutes ago.
Dude, look at this.
Harping hooligans, gargantuan grandmother, troll fan, little wand, big temper. No beans.
Well, things were about to get ugly. If Shrek and Fiona didn't kiss before midnight, they would be transformed back into ogre form. But what do you know? Those crazy kids decided to go for the ugly.
Just
love
wait.
Can make you do some pretty strange things. If you don't like...
You know, like kidnap.
...then turn your head.
It's coming. And I'm gonna fap to this later on. Sit down, kid. Aw, now he's not overpowered.
Like it. You're beautiful.
And you are truly handsome, Shrek.
Yeah, 9 out of 10 graphics, bruh. Oh yeah, the 1 out of 10, that's like not good. It sucked.
You're not going anywhere, you incompetent little toad.
It's King Harold.
Hey, Toots! You can't You'll never marry your son.
Looks like we got our happily ever after without your help.
Call her a bitch. Please. Nickel, let's go. I'll be Donkey. The Donkey, the Donkster. I'll
be the Donkster. Gotta finish this tweet.
You don't even have a Twitter.
I know, I was watching porn.
I know.
Oh, just kidding. Actually, no, get away. Holy shit.
Gotta get
do something useful. Okay.
Gotta get him from the back.
Sounds like prom night all over again.
Yeah. You gotta do like your overpowered triangle move as Donkey to hit him.
They're dying pretty fast, actually.
I know.
I only have one of those left. I probably wasted it, but that's okay. Don't attack those if you don't have to, dude. There's probably a good reason that they're there. If only we didn't move slow as shit when this happened, that'd be pretty cool. One of these bastards left. Shit.
His pants just fell off. Oh no, it's the math lab people!
The game itself is moving slow.
I know, it's
quit blowing those up, goddammit. I'm using them.
You just hit me.
You piece of shit. You wasted it. You wasted all of these with, like, one. So that's good to know.
So this is actually pretty easy.
It's gonna get harder. I can see it now.
Tell me, you can pick up those things.
If you need help, you gotta be, put some boots and go up there and get a potion.
Why me?
I'm just saying, that's what happened.
Oh, there's two.
If you didn't notice, that's what you gotta do.
No, never mind.
Piece of shit. Come here, you bastard.
Hello.
Oh, damn it!
Okay. You just blew yourself up. You are dead.
Yeah, I can see that. I tried to pick it up and launch it.
I thought that was the NPC that did that.
Damn it. No, that was my stupid ass. I thought I had more time before it blew up.
He's an idiot. He almost missed it.
Damn it. Wait on it. Wait.
You're stupid.
Shit! I hate this so much. How did they manage to get the trolls on their side in the first place?
Oh shit! I'm dead.
Where are you now?
Put some boots on. I'm gonna get health. Get over here.
Where are you?
Oh, I got health.
Here we go. Oh, you already went up there?
Yeah.
Okay. Probably didn't need to do that, but whatever.
How did I got hit by the bomb. I didn't get blown up by it. I got ran over by
try
it.
Try to, like, keep it over there.
Fucker! I sacrificed myself.
For no reason. But thanks, I guess. Fuck. So what are we taking on so far? Those stupid ass knights from the forest, the meth lab guys.
And wait, don't wait. Oh my god. Trolls.
I don't even care, dude. I'm not even paying attention.
Oh my god, I was gonna hit that. Stop!
Tough tits. Tough titties, Tyler. Suck it up, bitch. Even though we need them, we're almost dead.
Yeah.
Wait, I wasn't ready yet.
Potion.
Hell yeah.
Potent potion.
Oh, he's dead.
Let me get this one.
Okay. Good job.
I mean, you were right there.
Congratulations, Tyler.
You're fucking right there. You could have hit it.
You told me you were gonna get it.
We're playing volleyball.
Yeah.
Mine.
Cool.
Oh, we don't even need it.
Die already. He's like taking so long to die.
Yes, you underestimated us. The only thing I've underestimated were trolls and elves. If you want something evil done right, you have to do it your evil self.
That was the stupidest line I've ever heard.
Oh, she's gonna
shoot.
She's gonna shook us.
She's gonna strike us up.
Checkity check yourself before you Shrek yourself.
This isn't even hard either.
Exactly. Just stand in the middle.
That gave us a lot of time. Oh no. I'm shaking in my boots. Fiona almost died. How is she cool with Fiona dying, though? Like, that's the only thing I don't get. Well, what are we supposed to do when
jump
that
over
happens?
That? Jump over that.
Jump over what?
Jump over the destroying line. Destroying.
What's happening right now? You can't.
Throw
things. What?
Throw things.
Like what?
Anything.
Name one thing I can throw right now. I think we just have to survive. Shit.
Jump.
Damn it.
I told you to jump.
I didn't listen. Hey, honey. Pour some sugar on me. Well, what is she even doing?
Whoopsie.
Way to go, Tyler. Why not already slow down this slow ass process of kicking her ass?
I want to see if you understood.
Oh. Hurry the hell up and do something. I'd rather die than just, like, wait.
How about this for your happily ever after?
Ugh.
What's the matter? Not a troll fan?
No, because they take forever to kill.
How did they even get the trolls on their side?
Dude, we can hurt, like, three of them at once.
Just kidding. Four. He killed himself because he didn't knock it away far enough.
Seriously? Get out of my fucking way, Fiona! I'm trying to get us health, you ass.
That might have done a little bit, I don't know.
That gave us strength. That was.
That one may have nicked me.
You were like dying over there, okay?
I didn't lose any health from that.
Yeah, because I healed you.
Miraculously. Wait, where am I? How am I, Fiona? Okay, that's cool. Stupid bitch.
Wait.
Oh my god, Tyler.
I killed him.
Oh my god.
You freaking idiot. What the hell happened?
You did not get in the right direction either, so I don't want to hear it. Damn it, Tyler.
I helped.
Oh, you helped.
Hey, I helped him.
Yeah, kick his ass. I'm going to lodge onions in his pretty boy rectum.
I'll get your royal feet down.
Let me do, like, my heavy attack on him.
Go for it.
On
you have your opportunity, but taking so long to do it.
We're just killing this guy.
Where is he? Oh, there
he's
is.
Dead. He got Shrek'd. He got Shrek'd.
Boom! Damn.
That's me. Glue factory.
Her existence is pissing me off. She's been in the last few chapters and we haven't killed her.
Ah, she chases me down. What the hell? Why me? You're dead.
I thought I was donkey and then I realized I was not.
You gotta jump over the line.
Cool. Damn it.
Do you know how to jump?
No. Oh, I did it. Look at me. Are you proud of me, Tyler?
No, I'm not. Is this the Krusty Krab? No, this is Shrek.
Shut the fuck up. You've said that so many times.
He doesn't eat carameled apples. He eats carameled onions.
I feel like you gotta be the kitty and do something.
The kitty?
Go up the fucking level.
Or you can, like, kick the shit out of her. Look at her health.
How did you even do that?
I kicked her once.
Did she come down?
Yeah.
I wasn't paying attention.
Why me?
I don't know. Because second player is gay. That's just the rules, man.
Oh, you're so good at this, Nick.
Okay,
that just kind of flew. Stop! It chases after me. I'm not fast enough. That's
really
not fair.
I would have been really sad if I was left alone to do this.
Damn it. I'm not hardly fair.
I jumped too early.
Yeah, get up. Yeah, get over here, bitch.
Hurry the fuck up!
Get down here.
What is she even waiting on? She could kill us in one hit if she wanted to, I feel like.
What? Did you see me jump over that?
No.